with another video, and many of you actually tried the corner bookmarks and the bird hanging which I posted a couple of days back, and some of you actually messaged me that your kids actually made those craft items, and it was so motivating and so inspiring for me. And few of you also requested me to make a video every day so that kids can be engaged. So that's what I'm going to do. So I'll try to publish every day a simple and easy video which even kids can make, and it's fun and entertaining. So let's get started. So today we are going to make a very simple craft out of newspaper. All you need is a newspaper, some black sketch pen or a black pen, a paper cutter, scissors, glue, scale, and a transparent sheet. So I had this OHP sheet lying around. It has some scratches, but it's okay, it will do. Or you can use a transparent sheet which comes in the packing of clothing items and all. And there's some black paper. If you don't have black paper, you can use newspaper itself and paint it using watercolor, or not paint it, just plain newspaper or any color of paper will do. So let's start. So for this, what we are going to do is, first of all, we are going to cut the paper in the shape. So I have this sheet already, so I'm going to use this. So this sheet is 13 by 21. So let's cut the paper in this form. So try to use a section of the paper where there is no graphic. Like the text should be there, but no picture. Otherwise you won't be able to show your art. So let me just take it from here. So this is what you get. Now take your pen, take the scale, and just draw some lines. It's very light, so I would better use the sketch pen. Okay. Now just make some birds. You can make any shape. I'm going to try and keep it very simple. So let's try this. You got one bird. Similarly, make another one. Don't bother about the shape so much. Birds come in all the shapes, so it's fine. Okay. I'm going to make some smaller ones. And that's it. Now for the frame, let's take the black paper and cut it approximately 1 centimeter. So let's do that. And this is it. So if you have some cardboard paper, it will be better to put it on cardboard paper, then put this transparent sheet, and then just paste these black sheets here like this. Okay, so, but if you don't have card paper, no problem, we can use this black paper or any chart paper, any thick chart paper would do. You can also use some newspaper. Let me just try and use some newspaper. Okay, so basically I took one sheet and I pasted it. Now I'm just going to put this here and paste it. before that we'll cut it to the size. So this was 13 centimeter, remember? So we'll cut it to 13 centimeter. And there you go. Just cut the extra paper. Paste it well. You can maybe use Fevicol because it's sheet, so it's difficult to stick using Fevistick. If you want, you can paste a little loop here to hang it on the wall. And just cut the extra paper first. So one of the layer has come out. So what we'll do is we'll paste a little loop so that you can hang it on your wall. Take any thread. So I have this thread. You can do this in the beginning itself. Just paste all the layers of the newspaper, or you can do it at the end after cutting the extra paper, so wherever needed you can just paste the extra layers. It doesn't have to be perfect. So here you go. Okay, so this is done, and I made another one which adults can try. So this is what I made. I didn't have any extra sheet, so you can see I did not paste anything on top of it. It is just the newspaper and black paper. So you can try it out and do let me know how it turns out. Bye.